Hi guys, so before we head into this vlog, and as I didn't really film a proper intro and I didn't end this vlog, I wanted to just explain what I'm doing for Vlogmas this year. So I'm not doing 24 days because that is a lot, and yeah, it's a bit too much, but I still wanted to do Vlogmas, so I'm gonna do the 12 vlogs of Vlogmas, and it's not necessarily gonna be a day per vlog. It might be more than one day in a vlog because I might film a snippet of something Christmassy that might not be enough to be one vlog. So that's why I'm calling it the 12 vlogs of Vlogmas instead of the 12 days of Vlogmas. But yeah, so let's get into vlog number one. Hi guys, so I just picked my camera up from, I can't pronounce it, I never know how to say it, but I will insert the overlay of the camera shop, the repair shop, and I got the flip screen finally fixed after, since sometime in 2020 when it broke, so I am very happy and excited about that. You guys probably can't tell a difference, except for maybe that I'm able to actually see what I'm doing, so I have myself in the frame a bit better. But I'm so happy that I got it fixed, finally. And thank you to those who fixed it, because it's just so nice to be able to have the flip screen and see what I'm actually filming when I'm filming myself. So I'm now gonna go to a tap class. Last Tuesday, I brought the camera in and then I went to a tap class. And today I'm doing the same. I'm picking up the camera and then going to a tap class at Pineapple Studios. So that's gonna be nice. I'm going to Dublin next week to visit the fam for Christmas and New Year's and spend a couple of weeks there, a good couple of weeks, so I'm excited. After the dance class, I'm gonna go back to Covent Garden like I did last week, just to see it one more time before I go, and to vlog it, because why not start Vlogmas, which is what this is, why not start Vlogmas with a bit of Covent Garden footage. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get the snow on this vlog, because it's only every hour and my dance class finishes at 6, so I'm not sure I'm gonna get the snow. Flip my screen out now. I was about to start filming without seeing what I was filming. I'm about to have some pizza. I am starving. I made the dough earlier because it would have been too late when I got home to make the dough and everything. So yes, I'm gonna dig in. I've got a second one for tomorrow. That's what I do now all the time. I make two just so I don't have to cook on a Saturday. So I've just started watching Sister Sister. I don't think I've ever seen all the episodes, so it's nice to just like go through it now, and I'm really enjoying it. I haven't seen it in so long. I used to watch it as a kid, but yeah. I didn't realize it was 6 seasons long as well, so looking forward to a good binge. Ha ha.
It's here. It is starting to rain. It's raining.